I'm grounded. The pet sitter's fired, and Mom's never leaving me alone again. Here's why.